I am in love with Zhao Lusi. I mean, ever since I watched her in The Long Ballad, I have just been captivated by her talent and her presence on screen. I have not seen her on anything else but The Long Ballad, but since she just dropped her newest drama, Please Feel at Ease, Mr. Ling, I decided to watch it. She's just so talented. She has this presence on screen. She's not only very talented, but she's also a singer, and she's a really good actor. She has this presence that speaks endearment. Like, she's very cute, she's very quirky, and she kind of passes that girl next door that you always wanted to be friends with or strike a romantic relationship with. I am totally captivated by Zhao Lusi right now. So I know I was kind of like in the weeds right now because after watching Word of Honor and how disappointing The Long Ballad was, for some of The Long Ballad was kind of disappointing. Any other wuxia or chansha type of drama I've been trying to watch just wasn't cutting it because Word of Honor. It's just like when you have really good sushi. If you've ever been to Japan and you had the sushi there and you come back to the States or anywhere else to try sushi, it takes time to get over it. And so I needed something a little bit different, and maybe it's something like a romantic comedy. Please Feel at Ease, Mr. Ling might be the type of drama that will just ease your mood, pull on those heartstrings a little bit, and get you through the day. I mean, this is very straightforward. It's a romantic comedy, and there's not much to, you know, think about in terms of intriguing aspects of royal court affairs that we're all so used to. But this is really, really cute, it's really quirky, and it's kind of fun. So Zhao Lusi plays a delivery girl named Gu Anshin, and she happens to be really poor, down on her luck kind of character. So after a series of unfortunate events, she accidentally runs him over with her motorcycle. She feels indebted to him, so she offers to nurse him back to health and live together at her apartment. I think the two leads have really nice chemistry and they're quite fun to watch. I noticed myself laughing out loud when I first saw this scene. And Zhao Lusi's facial gestures and nuances are just so cute and adorable. It just makes everything happy and light. I'm up to 4 episodes so far. It's really an easy watch. What I love about it right now is that they have inserted some intriguing factors and elements that poses a danger for these two couples. There are Mr. Ling's business rivals scheming in the shadows for his downfall. And who is Gu Anshin and what is her true identity? There's some really intriguing factors that are happening right now that's pulling me even deeper into the drama, and I love it so far. I love how this drama has pulled me in so far and has filled that void between looking for another shansha or wuxia type of drama, at least until Immortality comes out. Right now, my heart is fluttering for Zhao Lusi. I would give Please Feel at Ease, Mr. Ling an A-. And if you're also watching this drama, please let me know what you think in the comment section below. I'd love to know your thoughts. I'm also watching A Use for My Talent that's on Netflix. I'm on episode 4 for that show right now, and I kind of like it too. So I feel like I'm in this like binge of romantic comedies right now. Yeah, it's gotta happen, right? Like, I've got to broaden my horizons when it comes to Chinese dramas. In any case, that is it for me, guys. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, tap that bell notification so you're notified when we post new videos. And once again, I'll see you next time.